Have you ever looked into Klaus Schwab's, like, dad? Have you ever heard of New Schwabenland? Have you ever heard of Operation High Jump?
So the U.S. government's like, something's going on with Antarctica. There's some activity up there. We want to find out what's going on, either around World War II or right after it. So they send Admiral Byrd up to go find out. And according to his journal that they found much later, he basically met with UFOs, Nazi UFOs.